What's up, YouTube? We're over here, and today I'm going to be playing Deus Ex Human Revolution. A new game. I want it to be easy, because it's my first time playing on a computer. Okay. Creep. I'm gonna skip this just because I want to get to playing it because I love the gameplay. Sup? How you doing? Dead ass. Sup?
There's something I should know about this place, about Sarah.
Megan.
What's up?
We're still getting biochemical fluctuations across the artificial flow cells.
Okay. But the increase in our contacts coming from the PDOT cluster will be throwing off the calibrations.
Right. I'll double check.
Could you double check?
You've been here long enough to know. Eric? We wouldn't be
able
to.
Eric? Stop walking backwards and turn around. That's some outfit that. It's getting a bit weird. Nice. Cool. Oh, harsh.
Washington?
Huh. Oh, he's important.
This is General O'Neill.
Dr. Sachenko was telling me you've made progress on the typhoon.
Yes, thanks to Vasily, actually.
As I was saying, sir, the typhoon uses a modified combat chassis like the one I'm wearing. But I've improved its design using shaped microchannels to propel the steel balls.
Like the back glass problem?
Solved through kinetic readers in the old. Here, fuck. Go ahead.
How soon till it's ready?
I'm afraid I have to run, but Vasily has all the details, General.
Of course.
You're right. The teacher would just love having one of those things.
You're missing the point. Defense contracts keep us afloat. But neural augmentations that make you think faster react quicker. They can really improve your life. Everybody.
Ooh, ugly face.
David's talked about it for years.
He is a talker.
He's a good man. I've made it better. A part of you likes him.
Well, I like everyone, don't you, Lee?
Yeah, right.
Cock blocked.
So, are we all ready for the trip?
There's Frida. I've got her hurry. See you at the helicopter.
Sure.
Did I interrupt something, Jensen?
Fix that firewall.
Maybe.
Yet?
Don't fix an entire firewall. Find a loophole and plug it.
Then did you plug it?
Yes, I did.
Go.
Oh, wait. I forgot. Ex-cop.
Ex-SWAT.
I want to punch him in the face.
Sarah, nice to see you too.
Athena. Sure.
she wants me to show up.
Punch in the face. Punch. Punch.
In case your security plans in Washington don't measure up, they will.
How wonderful.
Of
course, the
Federal
Protection Services takes over.
Good. How's our girl holding up?
She's nervous.
All she has to do is show her research. She's put it to you.
No, 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 no,
no, all those purists out there accusing us of tampering with the natural order, when all they get done is figure out how to unlock the potential that exists within our own DNA. It's safer and easier than anything you
baseball?
Can
environmental malfunction. Laboratory subsection 6. All lab chiefs, please report in.
We better not take any chances. Not tonight. Use my elevator to get down there. You know the code?
Yeah, 4451.
0451. Okay. If you can remember it. Is that it? Yay! Skip the elevator. Come on, skip it. Skip it. There we go. That's cool. Okay, come on.
Before you can do anything, you must be able to get around. The first thing you'll want to learn.
I don't care. That's all I need to know. Don't grab my foot. How dare you try to grab my foot? Okay. Get the point. Can I lift that up? Oh, come on, that would have been so funny. Oh. Yo, come on with me. It's X, right? There we go. Yo, come on me. Come on. Come here, have a party. Oh, that hurt. Dirt earth! Awesome pose. Hug.